Hello everybody, and welcome to Jolly. So, Jolly, it is a FNAF fan game. We got Jolly 2, Jolly 3, and Jolly Chapter 2. So, yeah. This is made by Yvonne G. Voice acting is by, but you could see that by down there. But yeah, so, this is made by Yvonne G. And he has a Game Jolt page. You could go search it up if you want to. And you could get Jolly for yourself. So, yeah. Sounding awesome so far. The music. I like the music so much. Wait, no, it's not awesome anymore. Okay, let's do that. After the release of Circuit Breaker's piece, the real fast food restaurant has become dramatically dropped. However, the CEO of Jolly Entertainment says that he will not prevail his drop attention to his restaurants, and that he will compete with Circuit Baby's Pizza World. He announced that starting tomorrow, he will transform one of his restaurants to be more interactive with the audience by manufacturing kid-friendly and guaranteed. Okay, we need to turn it down a little bit. There.
Hello. Hey there. Did you receive the memo? In case you didn't, we just got the new animatronic from the CEO sent us yesterday. These animatronics are manufactured by one of the finest robotic companies out there. Did walk around at day. Speaking of, look at what we found lying around in the back. Cameras! It's pretty damn old though, but the colors that you see in the camera would be dark. Also, these animatronics aren't allowed to be turned off. The engineer that we met yesterday said that turning the robot off would make the metal rusty, causing them to collapse. Yeah, you have to keep track of them wherever they go. You can close the door shut if you see them coming through your office. These doors are special and do require a lot of power. I think it's because the door is powered by some kind of piston system, and it keeps pushing itself down to keep the animatronics from pulling the door. Not to worry though, you can recharge it by opening the charging panel. The charging panel can be found at the right side of the room. Use this to take the power from our generator and transfer it to the building power, which is used by our doors and cameras. The charging panel also allows you to seal the vents, partition one and partition two. In case one of the animatronics there decides to climb through the vents, now, the rest of the animatronics may use the elevator to go down. You can control where the elevator is by the camera. To switch over to Cam 14 and you can control the elevator there.
Now, we also received an unused animatronic that came along with the other one. Now, that animatronic ignores the doors. It can climb through walls and ceilings.
What?
Stop him from getting away, go over camera 11. Click on a wire, and when it goes red, the red color means the wire is being broken. Click on a wire fixes it remotely through the camera. I think that's it. You should be safe. Click the camera, click the light in front of you, and you should be okay. Alright, have a good night, and I will talk to you tomorrow.
It was so quiet, I don't even know what's going on. What the? Holy, what? Do it. Do it! Oh! Hi! Oh crap! Close it. Think I'm good? I hate this. Holy crap. Stop it. What does that mean? Oh, snap! Oh, he's back. What the heck? I don't know what's going on. I hate that. I don't know. Why? I don't want what? I have no idea what the guy said, so I don't know. All I heard was click the wire when it's red. That's it. Who am I? Up here? What's that? Water? Yeah. I have no- Oh! What's up? Following him. Wait. Whoa, what the? Always remember to check the window in front of you. Oh! Okay.
Hello? Hello? Hey, congrats on that too. By now you may have noticed a box full of parts in your office. Yeah, that came from the auction last week. They were bought from this place called Five Bears Scare, or something like that. We were busy unpacking and building the animatronics, but we didn't have the time to lift the boxes of spare parts in your office to the parts and service room. Yeah, those parts are pretty out. Speak of Arwood, did Johnny ever leave the main stage? Probably not. Johnny's the most special animatronic, as you can probably tell. He's the oldest designed character among all of them, too. Yeah, he's the most memorable when it comes to children. I wanted to remind you about the air vents in the elevator.
What's happening?
You don't
what?
Really need them.
What?
Hey, here's an advice.
What?
You're too busy fixing Cameron Evans' ropes. That should work well with the elevator.
What is that noise?
Alright, talk to you soon.
I'm so nervous right now. So scared. Don't do that. I didn't even know where you were. I hate this. What am I doing? Why did I do that? I think I found the tactic, I don't know. Please. Please. Spare me. Can you be spared, please? Yes, I can. Woo! Yes. Okay. We've done that one. Okay, now we got another Easter egg thingy, whatever it is. I think I found the tactic, though. Hey, hi guys. Stepping all over ya. Hi. There's something in the background that I see. What the? It's okay. What the? Hey, hey, hey! Okay. Night 3.
Hello? Hello? I won't take any much of your time since Jolly and his gang seem to be pretty active as the week progresses. I forgot to mention, when Jolly enters in front of your office and the door isn't closed, Jolly will clog the door. You won't be able to close it. Now that shouldn't be a problem if you keep the door closed. Never mind. Keeping the door closed when you don't need it will drain your power. Scratch that. Anyway, good luck. Talk to you soon.
What? Thank you. Can you go away? Okay. Oh man. I hate that. Okay, there we go. Let's see. So this is the only way we can go. We're gonna be on night 4 now, guys. Holy crap. I don't even know what I'm doing still. I'm still trying to figure out a tactic. Now Jolly's here now. And he just clogs up the doors and he hasn't even come to my doors yet. So I don't know what to do with him yet. Oh, what's up? I don't know what he is. I don't know what that guy's doing. Yeah.
So just to remind you, things tend to get aggressive starting on this night. I don't know why. So be reminded to keep the door shut only when 100% necessary. Just because you can recharge the power doesn't mean you can use it forever. The generator power is still limited. Alright, so you seem to have everything under control. Talk to you tomorrow.
You're welcome. Dude, my eyes are so wide open. I am so scared right now. I hate it so much. Go away. Please, 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 go, 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 go. I just don't like the atmosphere. I mean, the game is awesome. It's just that I don't know what to do, and I don't want to get jump scared. I'm so nervous. Come on, go. Check the light. Go to here. Check the light. Okay. We also need to check out for Jolly. Oh crap, okay, that scared me. Open it up real quick. I think I closed it in time. I don't know. Oh, what the? I don't even know what's going on. Next night, filming the same thing. Go away. Like, why? I still don't know what's going on. They're very aggressive. Like, very. That's why I'm checking that camera, because I'm checking for Jolly. Shut the door. Turn off the light. Do the thingy. Okay, we're good. What the? They made no noise. Oh my gosh. They made zero noise. I don't know what's going on. I was listening for audio cues and I heard none. Like, pay attention more. That's all. We just need to pay attention more. So if they're gone from this floor, close the door. Or if they're gone from this vent, close the door. Does that make sense? Hopefully it does. What am I doing? Thank you. No, why did I press the wrong one again? Please. Yes! Oh. Okay. Stressful moments. Stressful moments. Holy crap. Oh, I hate that. Okay. We're going now. So we're going in the same spot, we're going in the kitchen. Oh, what's up? Where you going? Go! Thank you. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Why do the guys always like to attack me? Like, all the time. Okay.
Hello? Hello? I wanted to talk to you today for a long time because I gotta get some things set up for this LA night. You know, same old, hit the door, shut, power, blah, 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 blah. Alright, talk to you sometime soon.
Same thing. Oh, great. Whoa. Stop it. Dolly's here. Come on. I think. Was that night five? Yep, it was. Oh, man. $300. That's trash for a whole entire week still. What do we have now? Oh, we what? What the happened? Look what you have done. Oh. Was that what the thing said up there? Oh! Okay. Well, in the next video, we're gonna do the sixth night. I know, I'm sorry. I'm leaving you guys on the cliffhanger. Maybe we could do the second Jolly. Maybe. Hopefully. So, yeah. I hope everyone's having a good day. And I'll see you guys later.